here. I smoked you like a brisket, man.
Well, that's because last time we were here, my kinematic equation only factored in scalar vector variables. But when I compensate for rotational motion,
believe what you want. It's all on the wrist. Jack taught me that the first time he came here. He was no math whiz.
Nope. No, he wasn't.
You know, when Jack and I used to come here, he'd make me wash my hands like 10 times before letting me in the GTO.
You know, for a tough guy, he sure was fuzzy about that car.
I remember like it was yesterday. He came over our house for the first time to take my mom out on a date. I caught this guy picking flowers out of our front yard to give to her. As he turns like 10 shades of red, he comes up with all these crazy excuses as to why he couldn't just stop and buy some flowers on the way. And finally he just turns to me like, hey, you wanna go rat me out, aren't you, kid?
Did you?
No. I blackmailed him into taking me here.
I'm glad you're excited.
Yeah.